right around the back of my hotel. Oh yeah. Someone said you was asking after me, but I know you best as a blagger. I said, tell me your name, is it sweet? She said, my boy is Dagger. Oh yeah. Bring your sister over here, let her dance with me just for the hell of it.
Is she all right?
Yeah, she's fine.
Oh. Perfect. Are you at least having fun?
Yeah, I'm having a blast.
Do you want to go?
Please, yeah.
These chairs are actually quite comfy.
Really? That's your line?
What do you mean, that's your line?
You know what I'm talking about.
See that cluster of stars over there? It's Orion's belt.
Over there?
Yeah.
I hate to break it to you, but that's the Big Dipper. Orion's belt is over there.
Yeah, you caught me. I don't know shit about stars, honestly. I just think they're kind of cool.
Well, I think you're kind of cool.
And I'm the one with the bad lines? Are you sure she's gonna be
okay? She's fine. She's fine.
So, what do we do now?
I don't know. Did you have something in mind?
Wait, why'd you pause it?
None of this makes any sense.
Just play the movie.
This happens all the time in movies like this. A guy and a girl meet, they talk for like 10 seconds, next thing you know, boom! They're barreling into the bedroom.
Okay, so what's wrong with it?
What do you mean, what's wrong with that?
You just played the movie.
Something has to have happened between the patio and bursting through the door.
I don't know.
They just met. Are they gonna sit silently in an Uber until they get home and make out?
No, that doesn't feel right.
Yeah, that was kind of boring.
How about after the party, they go on a nice date before they go home? Since my heart is cold and I've got sense to hold, tempted just to make an ugly scene. No, I'm not as proper, my money's in copper, ripped down from the brownstones to the stream.
What was that, a soap opera?
They're having fun. Look how happy they are.
It was way too sappy. There need to be stakes.
What do you mean?
What if she never goes home with him in the first place?
So I had a really good time tonight, but it's time for me to leave.
What?
Yeah, it was so nice meeting you, but I gotta go.
Wow, he gets rejected?
Okay, well, I guess I'll see you around.
Sure.
Falls into a deep depression.
If this is depression, consider me suicidal.
Just you wait.
He takes to the bottle to soothe his sorrows. Hard to be sure. Sometimes I feel so insecure. And love so distant and obscure.
Finally, he decides to end it all.
But guess who shows back up?
What was that?
You wanted him to die.
Yeah, high stakes. I don't know, it sounded better in my head.
All right, fine. You want something more interesting? How about when they leave the party, they run into some trouble.
Are you sure this is the quickest way through?
Trust me, I've been this way millions of times. It's a shortcut.
Whoa there, big fella. Where do you think you're going?
We don't mean you any harm. We're just passing through.
Sure, sure. I'll let you pass through. You give me the girl.
We have other plans.
Not tonight, you don't.
Shame. How could this ever happen?
It meant so much to me. Don't ever forget that.
It's all my fault. Papa told me never to take shortcuts in life.
It's not your fault. Every other girl was a dame, but you were a doll.
You can't leave me. I can't live without you.
Don't worry. We'll see each other again. Someday.
In the bedroom. He was dead.
Almost dead. But it turns out he still had some fight left in him.
You're just painting him as quite the hero.
He's the lead of the movie.
Yeah, but he's an idiot. What if, after they leave the party, they never made it home?
Put in 410 North, Hauser. It's south, you idiot. I do this all the time.
Okay, so, where's your place?
It's just over those hills. I think.
I told you this guy's an idiot. Why can't she take the lead?
All right. You clearly have no idea where we're going.
It's just a little farther. Eat these.
You need help. We need help. But don't worry. I was a Girl Scout once. Follow me. We'll survive.
The only thing hotter than this desert is a woman taking charge. Lead the way.
I'm never going out again.
I probably will.
All right, well, this is getting ridiculous.
Yeah, we kind of got ahead of ourselves. I mean, none of this is realistic.
Okay, what if they go back to his place, right?
And he knocks her up.
And then they get married.
Fine, that works. For now.
They live happily ever after.
Until he's forced to give up his dream of being a painter and take a comfortable desk job so that he can support his family. The monotony of life drove them apart.
No, you can't end this way.
You wanna know why I don't come home at night?
Yeah.
Because there's nothing left for me here anymore.
Fuck you, Shane.
It does. She ends up kicking him out. He lives the rest of his life in solitude.
We can't leave it like this. What if he picks himself up and moves on from her?
God, I'm so sorry.
No, it's totally fine.
Well done.
Yeah. I mean, that was way better than this movie.
Yeah.
I don't even want to watch this anymore. So, what do you want to do?
We could go to the mall. I think Yankee Candle's having a sale.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah.
I'll grab my shoes.
Sure, let's do it.
Oh, you're gonna...
Yeah.